consider ourselves a little hometown sports grill.
And while Hoopsters is located in Jeffersonville, owner Phil Caldwell estimates about 20% of his customers cross the Ohio to enjoy games, cold beer, and good food. It's why he has thought a lot about keeping those customers coming back once tolling begins Friday on the Lincoln, Kennedy, and Lewis and Clark bridges.
You know, give them, 10% off their food bill, off their tab, that at the end of the night we'll take 10% off to help pay for their toll coming over and going back home to show our appreciation for keep coming to Hoopsters.
A handful of restaurants and businesses in Jeffersonville say they're considering similar discounts, but first, they want to see how their business will be affected by the $2 tolling.
We've worked really hard to bring people across the bridge.
That's why Jeff Moutte, the owner of Riverside Cigars and Match Cigar Bar in downtown Jeff, says he is determined to keep those customers. Starting Friday, he'll be handing out complimentary cigars with any purchase.
We want to reward people that have done that, and we certainly want to keep our current customers coming across, maybe even entice some new ones to come across with that.
Moutte also plans on reimbursing his employees that will now be tolled to get to work. He says he wants to take care of his staff and customers, and Phil Caldwell says he couldn't agree more.
I think that for 10%, they say, hey, Hoopsters is a place I still want to go to.
And back here live tonight, Rick, a couple other businesses over in Jeffersonville that I talked to tonight tell me that most likely in the next several weeks, they too will offer incentives. And one more thing for you at home, if your commute includes going across one of these bridges, officials tell us to set out a few minutes early and to expect delays. Reporting live for you tonight, I'm Lauren Adams, WLKY News.
Good.